Hello friends. Friends, in the previous video I have discussed about difference between main bars and distribution bars. Today my topic is about how to calculate quantity of steel in foundation or footing, or we can also say BBS of footing. Suppose we have a footing of 1200 mm by 1800 mm and thickness of footing is 300 mm. You can see here, length of footing along x direction is 1200 mm, width of footing along y direction is 1800 mm, and thickness of footing is 300 mm. Also, diameter of bars, main bars and distribution bars. Main bars is also of 12 mm at the rate of 150 center to center spacing, and distribution bars also of 12 mm at the rate of 150 center to center spacing. Okay, diameter of bars, spacing between bars, clear cover. Also, clear cover is 50 mm. This is clear cover. Now, first of all, we have to calculate number of bars along x-axis. Number of bars along x-axis. Okay. For that, we know number of bars equal to effective length upon center to center spacing plus 1. Okay. Now, effective length equal to total length minus clear cover. Now, when talked about number of bars along x-axis, see here, number of bars along x-axis. Now, on the x-axis, these are the number of bars along x-axis, main bars. For that, we take length along y direction. Kyunki humne ye wale bars nikale, to uske liye humne ये वाली लेंथ ली. ओके, इफेक्टिव लेंथ 1800 माइनस 2 बिकॉज क्लियर कवर फ्रॉम बोथ साइड्स क्लियर कवर्स आर द स्पेस वेयर ओनली कंक्रीट इज देयर, नो स्टील. नाउ नंबर ऑफ आवर्स कैन बी कैलकुलेटेड 1700 अपॉन 150 स्पेसिंग 1700 प्लस 1. नंबर ऑफ बार्स अलोंग एक्स एक्सिस इक्वल टू 12 नंबर. नाउ नंबर ऑफ बार्स सिमिलरली अलोंग वाई एक्सिस, इफेक्टिव लेंथ इक्वल टू लेंथ अलोंग एक्स एक्सिस माइनस 2 इनटू क्लियर कवर, 2 फॉर बोथ द साइड्स. नंबर ऑफ बार्स इफेक्टिव लेंथ इज 1100, देयरफॉर नंबर ऑफ बार्स इक्वल टू 11 कैन बी कैलकुलेटेड, 9 नंबर्स. नाउ कटिंग लेंथ अलोंग एक्स direction, cutting length is equal to effective length plus bends minus bend deductions. Okay, effective length plus bends minus bend deductions. Okay, now first of all, effective length we know along x direction our effective length is 1100 mm. Okay, plus bends, there you can see here thickness of slab is 300 mm, 50 mm clear cover, 50 mm clear cover. Therefore, 300 minus 50 minus 50. Okay, these both are clear covers, up and bottom. I have done here into 2 because there are 2 bends, 1 band and 2 band. This is along x direction. Similarly in y direction, first of all, cutting length along x direction 1100 plus 2 into, now it is bend deductions. We see here 90 degree angle, 2 bends, 1 and 2. If angle formed is 90 degree, we all know bend deduction is equal to 2d, 2 into diameter of bar. If angle is 45 degree, it is 1d, and if angle is 135 degree, it is 3d. Now here our angle is 90 degree, therefore bend deduction equal to 2D, equal to 2 into 12 equal to 24 mm. Now cutting length can be calculated, 1100 plus 2 into bends minus, I have talked about bend deduction is 2D. Now both sides, one side here, one side here, minus 2D. Actually bend deduction are those when we mold our reinforcement, a 90 degree angle is formed like this, extra space is deducted, band deductions. Okay. Now cutting length 1100 plus 2 into 200 minus this equal to 1452 mm, or we can write it 1.4 meter. Now secondly, cutting length along y direction, similarly 2052 or 2.05 meter. Now it is BBS, bar bending schedule of footing. First of all, we make a column, serial number, type of bars along x direction and along y direction, diameter in mm, 12 mm diameter, length we have calculated here, length 1.45 along x direction, 2.0405 along y direction, number of bars 12 numbers and 9 numbers, 12 numbers and 9 numbers. Now total length can be calculated. Total length equal to number of bars into length, 17.4 meter along x direction, similarly here 18.45. Now we all know weight can be calculated using formula d square by 162, 0.89, and here also 0.89, because diameter is same in both the cases. Now total weight can be calculated, 17.4 into 0.89, 18.45 into 0.89, 15.5 and 16.5. Now total weight is 32 kg. We also add 6% wastage, which will be equal to 2 kg, therefore total gross weight will be equal to 34 kg. So this was all about BBS of column footing. So here similarly we can find all the steel reinforcement for footing. I hope you understood the topic very well. Thank you, and please subscribe the channel.